Good morning, traders. Welcome to Wednesday, June 22nd, 2011. Dez here. Markets are under just a little bit of pressure at this moment. We have the ES down 0.2%, a little better here on the Dow, 0.12%, and NASDAQ down 0.2%. And a lot of chatter out there about the Federal Reserve and what direction it might take due to the recent economic weakness that we've been seeing, and it'd be interesting to see what those boys do. But that will be today. All ears will be on that announcement. All right, until that time, I expect volume to be fairly light, but we could see maybe a little volatility leading into it, but I don't expect too much. But after that, at 2:15, there's a report at 12:30, I believe, Eastern, and then the big one at 2:15. I'm not sure which one the big one is. It could be the 12:30 one. But 12:30, 2:15, we'll want to be watching that. We're doing a rate decision. The current rate right now is 0.25%. And here we are. We had broke out of that falling wedge, we're running up. Now we're doing a nice bull pullback to the rising 20-day. We're above the 50-day, the 100-day, the 200-day. And at this very second, we're above the 20-day moving average. So we've had a nice little bounce last few days. And as far as resistance is concerned, most of these numbers are the same, slight adjustments around the current price action. Like I said, a few adjustments on some of these guys. Okay, there you have it. Safe trading today.